Hello everyone and welcome to class of TETRA Air Interface Security Classes. Today in this class we are going to discuss about different security classes of TETRA Air Interface. So the usage of cipher keys is totally dependent upon the security class which is applied, and each class has associated features which are mandatory or they are optional in nature. We have class 1, 2, 3, 3G, encryption as known, static key, dynamic keys, and SC keys, DC keys are the keys. Here we can say over the air, rekeying or OTA are no or optional or even mandatory, and authentication. A TETRA mobile station may support one, several or all security classes. Each TETRA cell may support at one time different security classes. So we have different keys like DC keys. DC keys derived cipher key. It may be used to protect voice, data and signaling sequences. These sequences are between the infrastructure and mobile station. The DC key shall provide by the mobile station and by the infrastructure from its two parts, DC key 1 and DC key 2, and the procedure as TB4. Like DC key 1 to TB4 procedure, and derived is DC key, which is derived cipher key. This one is common cipher key. It is used to provide protection of voice, data, signaling between the infrastructure and a mobile station when uses group addresses on the downlink. We can see this is mobile station, this is authentication center, and we can see these are the key CC keys. Then there is group cipher key. It may be used in partnership with SC keys or even with CC keys to protect the voice, data, signaling sequences when group addresses. So this is mobile station authentication center. These are all the keys: RSOK, KSO, TAD, MF, GC keys, and authentication center. Now we have some air interface keys. DC keys, class applied 3, voice data signaling protection and individual communication it can be used. Common cipher key, class applied 3, voice data signaling, group communications. SC keys 2 class, voice data signaling, individual or group communication. So these are all the ear interface keys. Thank you.